Welcome to part 2 of this tutorial. I know part 1 result isn't the best of me. Gonna try to do better at this one. Today we're gonna learn how to do this. Let's get started. Import the close mode first. After that, scroll that layer until the end. And import the open mode. I usually like to make the open mode pops in the screen a bit early. After that, choose the close mode and bring it to front. Choose the open mode layer and select in transition pop outward. You can choose the duration of the transition. I choose 0.5. Next, choose the close mode and make a keyframe in the beginning of the open mode transition and at the end of the close mode. Move it down and smaller. Now choose the open mode layer, make a keyframe at the end of the transition. At the beginning, move the open mode down so it syncs with the close mode. Adjust the close mode duration and add more keyframe if it's not synced with the open mode. Open transition finish. It's time for close mode transition. Duplicate the close mode first and put it at the end of the open mode. Again, I like to make it pop a bit early. After that, choose the open mode layer and choose out transition snap inward. I pick 0.5 for the transition duration. Select the close mode layer. Make a keyframe in the beginning of the closed mouth and at the end of the open mouth transition. Like previously, at the beginning of the closed mouth, put it down and smaller. Now choose the open mouth layer. Add a keyframe at the beginning of the transition and add a keyframe at the end of the open mouth. Adjust the mode so it syncs to the close mode. Adjust the close mode if it's not synced. You can add more keyframes if you need to. It's done! That's how I do it. I do recommend you to zoom in when you're making the keyframes, because when you're zooming in, you get more details than when you're not zoomed in. Feel free to ask me questions and criticize me. I think that's all for today. Hope you all have a banana day.